bought a newspaper.
I'm real hungry here.
Can I read it?
Evening, mister.
Let's see here. Let's see if I can read it. Kidney beans. Mask. Easy place to rest in the wilderness. No.
Howdy.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks. God awful.
Alright, let's, a little bounty on her. It's right across here.
Well, looky here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that, till I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a fellow to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Annsburg. Killed more than lamb and rickets without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Just relaxing, or is that how you spend your day?
You're one to talk. All right, let's go to the map. Let's see here. Is it bounty hunting location? Bounty location? Okay. We're gonna do our first bounty. Pokey. Pokey. Pokey.
Have a nice
day. Well, looks like we're gonna have to take the horse. That's a fine horse you got here.
Evening, mister.
Now done seen everything.
Fine horse. Mind if I...
Never thought I'd see the light.
Do I have a bounty on me?
Fine, I'll just get the law.
You nice horse thief.
You gotta stop this.
Escape the law. Oh crap. Oh, I got caught. Retry checkpoint. Well,
important point. Alive, I got it.
Oh, there's my horse.
Get your news here, Valentine.
Yep.
Investigate the gorge. Oh, that's the same way. Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Puggy. Someone over there. I think that's our target. Yep.
What we got here? Are you Benedict Albright? Oh, sir? Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Hold on! I'm slipping! Shit!
Come on. Come on.
Oh, you saved me!
Now come on, buddy, let's make this easy.
What, you taking me in?
It's just for question.
Oh, you saved my life!
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump!
Or what? You can't shoot me, huh?
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come in!
Bye, friend!
Really do not like you.
You think he should have done that?
Keep your head.